So you're probably wondering, where is my Pixel 3 review? About 30 days ago, I did an unboxing, it got a lot of views, and in the title I said I might be switching to the Pixel 3. But here we are 30 days later and there's still no video. Well, the reason why I'm not doing a Pixel 3 review is because there's been too many issues with this device. We've had issues with the display. My Not Pink Pixel 3 had dead pixels going horizontally across the screen. Same issue happened to MKBHD, but in his situation, it was going vertically and it was more of a line. Then there's other people reporting side notches on their Pixel 3 XL. Now, quite frankly, I kind of find that actually kind of hilarious, but it's still an issue nonetheless. Then there's the whole speaker issue, where if you have the speaker on max volume, the phone would vibrate a lot, causing a little bit of uncomfort in the hand. And also some people are complaining of a hissing noise on the bottom speaker. Now, it does vibrate a little bit. I think a lot of people are exaggerating, but you can hear that the top speaker is a lot more clean than the bottom one. And finally, the biggest issue was the memory management problems. You'd be using an application, you'd go out of it, then you come back into that application and it would quit. Some people would use Spotify and they'd be going in and out of other applications, and then because the memory management was so aggressive, it would just shut down Spotify in the background. Same holds true for the camera app. There are issues saving photos. Now here's the problem. A lot of these things can be fixed with software updates, and I'm quite confident that Google will do that in the December patch that's coming up in a few weeks. But there's still a little bit of hardware issues. Is this just a small batch of pixels being shipped out, or is this a bigger problem? Right now it seems to be a small batch, maybe because we got some of the first units, there was issue with a small portion of them, but that's something we're gonna have to see as time goes on. But the thing is, I really do like this phone and I wanna recommend it to people. I just have to hold off until these things are fixed first. I love the camera. It's still the best camera you can get on a smartphone today. Takes the best pictures. There's nothing out there that even comes close. The display, so much better compared to the Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL from last year. Even DisplayMate was saying this is indistinguishable from being perfect, or it's almost perfect. And everything else about the device is awesome, like the software experience, the instant updates. Well, except for the gestures. I'm not the biggest fan of the gestures. I still think there's some work that has to be done there, but there's a lot of great things going on for this device. So here's what I'm gonna tell you. I'm not gonna recommend the phone right now. I don't suggest you buy it, but I do suggest if you are considering the Pixel 3, hold off, wait another 30 days, see what Google actually fixes, then make up your mind. And in another 30 days, I will release my review and I'll let you know if I recommend the device or not. So I hope you enjoyed this quick little update on the Pixel 3. Let me know your experiences down below if you have one right now. Let me know if any issues you've had or overall if it's been a great experience. Hit me up on Discord if you want to talk about anything in life. Like the video if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video.